Dolphins, closing seconds of this one, it's Dan Carpenter. He got our field goal, and after the Bucks had come back to take a 23-22 lead, Ricky Williams gets the Dolphins in the field goal territory. Dan Carpenter finishes on the